Okay, I figured I'd do a video on my last bottle of home brew I got. This is my Mr. Beer Pale Ale, or I think it was West Coast Pale Ale or something it was called. And it was, I put it in my, I started the brew on March the 5th, and it was bottled on the March the 14th, so it's a couple months old now. This is the last bottle I got left out of the 24 bottles I had originally. And I'd like to really thank a good friend that sent this to me. Well, maybe I'll put her channel down below. You can go check her out. She hasn't done a video in quite a long time, but maybe she'll have time to do one sometime, but whatever. But I really appreciate this for sending me this beer kit. We'll try to pour it on camera here. So all of them came out, a pretty good carbonation. The flavor did sort of improve over the, I guess, like the first month or so. Last few I had seemed to be better than the ones from before. So after about 2 months, they seemed to improve. Sort of lost some of that kind of that raw kind of taste or something. They kind of mellow out or something, but it looks really, really good. The sediment was very minimal, just a little bit down at the bottom. Let's give her a smell. It still has sort of the corny, vegetably kind of smell to it, but that's because the kit it did have like corn sugar as the base of it. Basically, you put the malt in, then you had the corn sugar was made the alcohol or whatever. So it kind of gives it kind of a corny kind of a sweet corn kind of vegetable kind of smell, but that's not bad or anything. Yeah, we'll give her a taste. So overall, it's kind of a dry, kind of corny kind of taste with a kind of a bitter aftertaste, but it has improved quite a bit because initially it seemed like it had sort of a kind of a vinegary or malt vinegar kind of taste at the end, but it's that's gone away with age. Now it's just sort of a sweet corn, vegetably kind of taste with a dryness, and then sort of a hoppy bitterness at the end, sort of like herbally kind of bitterness. But I guess it's not really, I guess, close to what it's really supposed to be, like a, I think it was a West Coast Pale Ale or something. It was supposed to be the style, but it's, as far as I consider, it's not really close to what it's supposed to be. But whatever. It's still very, very passable. And considering it's my first try at a home brew, it's there's a couple different people that tried it and they figured it was all right. Didn't make them throw up or anything. It was very, very passable. So if you're, new to home brewing, the Mr. Beer kit, it's not a bad way to start. Makes a very decent beer. Depends what kind you get, I guess. Because they sell all kinds of different kinds of styles. So, I'll have to see if I can get a another kit for the Mr. Beer, or just buy a normal sized malt kit and use my dad's carboy and that kind of stuff. But anyway, this is the last bottle, and it's it's very, very passable. Still, I like to really thank a good friend there for sending this to me. Greatly appreciate it and greatly enjoyed.